reacts harshly when attacked online. The 38-year-old singer thinks that she is just sharing the simple things in life, but unexpectedly receives criticism and sarcasm. Recently, Britney Spears wrote a long letter posted on her personal Instagram account in response to a part of netizens who attacked her with malicious words. I've read a lot of comments where people criticize me and think I'm silly for posting 15 photos with similar angles at the same time. I just thought I'd just love to do it and share it with you guys, but unexpectedly, people were not satisfied, said the Baby One More Time vocalist. Britney said that even though she posted positive things such as pictures of daily fun, children and enjoying travel, she still received sarcasm, criticism, and that hurt her. Reading all the ugly comments really hurt my feelings. You shouldn't say harsh words to someone you don't even know. Difficult times like these really teach us how to live. Be kind to each other, Britney wrote. However, Britney Spears still apologized if her words offended anyone. The female singer also sent a message, "I think the most important thing in life is to make other people happy. I love you all. Stay safe and live well." Previously, the mother of two also said that she cannot please everyone. The main reason for Britney Spears' frustration this time is a series of photos she took with her boyfriend that received a bad response from netizens. The 38-year-old beauty openly expressed her affection for her younger boyfriend Sam Asari and admitted to being crazy for him. "I'm so tired of seeing Britney post more than 15 of the same pictures in a row. Britney, can you post once too? Single quote, we know you. Love, young love. No need to show off. I decided to unfollow you, Britney," are the comments under each photo of the female singer. After the breakdown of her marriage to Kelvin Federline, Britney Spears is currently happy with personal fitness trainer Sam Asari. On March 3rd, her son Jaden Federline raised concerns when publicly cursing his grandfather on a live stream. Not only that, the boy also revealed that his mother may not return to a music career. After the underrated album Glory in 2016, the singer still has no plans to release a new song.